fondest memory this year? It's early in the year, so I'm hoping that firm day is going to be good.
Firm day is always good.
I hope so.
You're gonna look fantastic, you're gonna sound fantastic.
I wore blue.
I know, yeah, nice job.
I open up my heart, you can love me or not. There's no such thing as sin, let it all come right in. I wanna make some mistakes.
We're coming up on 40 years.
Just about.
Are you excited?
I'm always excited.
Yeah.
I like whiskey on ice, I like sun in my eyes. I wanna burn it all down, so let's start a fire. I wanna be lost, so lost that I'm found, naked and laughing with my blood on the ground.
There's some person that you might work with that you're just super grateful for.
Well, yes, so I enjoy working with all the staff.
For me, obviously, I work very closely with a couple of people because in the New York City office, and I would say Carl has like been there for me for everything.
Well, Alicia Schickel.
Every one of my partners, I enjoy all the people that I work with.
And of course, Tony Tamaro.
Jen Mizell and Susan Kern.
I love you.
Yes, of course.
I love you.
Yes.
So, Joe, tell me, what do you like about working at Grassi & Company?
I like working at Grassi, the camaraderie, the friendship, and the exciting stimulation of going after business.
But the question is clear, let me ask you, where does everybody go when they go? Where does everybody go when they go? Where does everybody go when they go? Let me ask you, where does everybody go when they go? Where does everybody go?
A great memory for me was a professional move to be asked to run the consulting side of the practice, which is exciting, and it's probably the highlight of my career.
It is raising, but afraid I am not.
Why are you glad to be here?
This guy.
Ditto.
Nothing to fear. I know that I'll be ready when the devil is near. 'Cause I am here. I am here.
Yeah, I think people are very passionate about the firm. And we have a lot of people at the firm who are go-getters, who want to see the firm grow and succeed.
Can we talk about his socks? I've been here 2.5 years and enjoy being here, buddy.
Actually,
those are great socks.
Blame.
He didn't do laundry.
Had I known, I would have worn my fucking ones.
Just what are some things you like about working at Grassi & Company?
Snack Thursday.
So who are some people you really enjoy working with at Grassi?
Everyone.
Yeah. Everyone?
Yeah.
Really?
No get along.
No drama.
Whoever refills the coffee.
I don't know. This is too on the spot.
You want to do this now?
Yeah.
No. Can we do it like? When do you need this?
And what about? What are some things you like about working at Grassi & Company?
The people, the atmosphere, the pay. Those are all things I like.
You gotta give me like a little heads up here so I could at least put some makeup on.
You look great.
Do something.
You do look great.
We had a really tough busy season, right? Everybody was working really hard. Right before the end of busy season, we took everybody and we went to an escape room situation. It was a lot of fun. Of course, we blew ourselves up.
It's exciting, it motivates you when you work with people like that. It makes me work harder and want to be at the firm every day. And something that we need to permeate continually across the firm and make sure that we teach the new folks that come to the firm the same attitude.
Why am I glad to be here? Our people, our culture. Are you glad Bree's here?
Always.
Yeah. I have to do it?
Yes.
You know, especially coming from the West Coast, to be here on the East Coast in this amazing city, working at a firm like this where I knew no day would be the same and I would be challenged and pushed to be better. That's why I'm here.
And what is your fondest memory this year at Grassi?
The firm functions are always great. I mean, the holiday party, the firm days are amazing.
I guess favorite past part is, I guess, moving upstairs to the first floor, you know, setting it all up and all that, so.
I'd say welcoming the new staff members to our team, Leroy, Jason, and Nicole.
Grassi in particular has a great team of people. I enjoy the people I work with, enjoy the atmosphere here, trying to help and advise our clients, and being very team-oriented. So I guess that's it.
5 years from now, where are we gonna be? Mm-hmm. We're gonna be intergalactic. I know we talk about being national, international, but I don't think that's good enough for Grassi & Company. I think we're gonna hit the stars. Here, we're working on a rocket ship with Elon Musk, and we're gonna be the first CPA firm on Mars. So we're gonna start doing the Martian construction accounting. We're gonna bring revenue rec and tax reform to Mars, and we're not gonna stop there. We're going to Jupiter, we're going to Saturn, Pluto, Uranus, we're going everywhere. So get ready, we're coming into galactic.
Why are you glad to be here at Grassi?
Oh, that's an easy question. The opportunity to really enhance my entrepreneurial spirit. Everything that I want to do with resources of the firm and being able to do the things that I truly love, we've been able to do it. And I'm having more fun now in my middle age than ever before.
Great.
But there was one professional moment where there was a problem and we solved the problem for the client. It was a very, very $25 million problem, and we solved it.
Where do you think the firm's headed in the next
year? We're looking to be a top 50 firm with significant revenue growth and new CPA firm acquisitions and mergers, that we're looking at other opportunities in other geographical locations. Very exciting times.
I'm glad I'm at Grassi because Grassi gives me the resources to be able to expand the services that I am able to offer to my clients.
I'd like to say that this place is great to work for. I enjoy working with all the staff here. And every year, we keep building a great team that keeps getting better and better every single year.
And the level of enthusiasm in the room and the camaraderie in the room and the thirst for wanting us to get to the next level as a firm was just amazing. We had a lot of fun afterwards.
Awesome.
So it goes back to the whole work hard, play hard type kind of feeling that we have at the firm.
What do you think you're going to see in 5 years here?
I think we're going to keep growing, honestly. Yeah, that's how I feel. That's why we're saying it keeps getting bigger and bigger by the year. All I know is that it's good things to come. That's it. That's basically what I'm thinking.
Bree, scale of 1 to 10, was that the most fun you ever had?
The most fun I ever had.